guys, how's it going? Josh, Offleash Canine Training, Hampton Roads. I'm here with Miss Rory. Miss Rory here comes to us with a few issues. Some of the major concerns they have is that she's really, really rambunctious, has a ton of energy, and doesn't really know have an outlet for it. You know, she likes to run around, go crazy. When they try to go out for walks and things like that, she likes to pull them on the leash, and it's more of her being a sleigh pulling dog than it is being a regular dog. You know, she just tugs and tugs and tugs. Thinks every dog wants to be her friend, you know, constantly up in their faces, you know, trying to get them to play and things like that. No aggression whatsoever. Just likes to play a lot, has a ton of energy, basically. So what they're looking for, they, you know, they just want to enjoy her more. You know, they want to be able to do things with her, you know, go out places, take her, and just enjoy their time rather than being stressed out. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you what Miss Rory knows. Rory, can you sit? Rory, can you sit? Can you sit? Good girl. No. Sit. Do you lay down? Rory, can you lay down? Lay down. Rory, lay down. Come on, honey. Heel. Heel. Rory, come on, honey. Good girl. So, as you can tell, I don't think she thinks she seems to really know is what sit means. Definitely not going to hold it, you know. Things are going on, she's definitely not going to stay in command. She's going to get up whenever she feels like it, just because she thinks she can. So check back with us in 2 weeks so I can let you see how Miss Rory turns out. Thanks.